Hey Julio, what's up? Hope you're doing well so far today.
How strange. It's never this quiet here.
I feel something ominous happening here.
Toma's playing his ventriloquist game again, huh? Toma? Toma?
Caught the stream right at the beginning, so. Wrong with the dog.
Hello. Have either of you seen Toma?
What the fuck?
And
suddenly Ayaka.
Why? Has something happened?
And it's as I feared. On the way here, I heard that Toma had been taken away by the Tenryo Commission. I wasn't certain whether it was true, so I came right here. The fact that he hasn't arrived here as we arranged suggests that it is true. The Raiden Shogun is holding a vision hunt ceremony at the Statue of the Omnipresent God today, to mark the 100th vision seized under the decree.
Is it Toma?
And the 100th vision bearer in question? The one who will have their vision seized, I fear, is Toma.
Hold up a second. So the ceremony that Toma said the Tenryo Commission were busy preparing for? That was this vision hunt ceremony? And he was the target all along?
I believe so. The Shogun and the Tenryo Commission see the ceremony as a milestone. With the 100th vision, they wish to mark the success of the vision hunt decree to date. This cannot happen. I must go and rescue him.
Yeah, like it or not, you represent the whole Yashiro Commission. So if you go and pull a stunt like that, you're basically declaring you and the Raiden Shogun are enemies now, right? By doing it so publicly, you might be implicating a lot of other people from the Yashiro Commission, too.
There is no other option. I must act with haste. The ceremony is about to begin. I will not abandon Toma like this. He is my friend. To think that not long ago, we were all eating hot pot together. But... Okay, I'll wait here for your return. Get back safely.
Don't worry, Ayaka. A friend's life is on the line. We ain't about to mess this up.
I think things are about to get very interesting. Shit. Oh, it's Paul. Oh, shit. Hold up. One sec. There's totally going to be some form of reaction in here, so I just have to close my fucking door real quick. Shit. If this is the first time we're seeing Ball in person, it totally is. This is an actual cutscene. Oh my god. Oh shit. Toma, no. Not my child looking like. Oh shit. Look at her. Oh. Oh no. Oh! Oh shit, control her up!
Capable of using elemental energy without a vision.
Oh my fucking god.
You are an exception, it appears.
Holy shit.
Exceptions, the enemy of eternity.
Oh my god. Can we please get a better sword? Oh shit! Oh, it's the fucking scene!
You will be inlaid upon this statue.
Oh my god. What the fuck? What? What? What is going on? Oh my god, it's all the shit from the trailer. Holy fuck. Look at her. She looks amazing. Oh, am I gonna fight her now? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh, I'm fighting her!
You are that which is furthest from eternity. Exceptional.
Thank you. This isn't good. Phew.
Oh my god, I'm doing like no damage. What the fuck?
Gather.
Whoa.
Order guide you.
Infuse. Lightning falls on the land of eternity.
Oh shit. Oh my god, that hurt. My god, I love that hurt. Oh shit, Gene, please!
Let me scry.
I can't, I'm in like all right now.
Gather!
I will mold you into the foundations of eternity.
Fuck, I have no stamina. What the hell?
I have failed.
I'm also not paying attention.
I'm fine. Dead, delved into destiny.
Ow.
See? Go higher,
fire, I missed.
Fire.
That's not good.
Shadows of fate. You are an enemy that requires special attention. Evasion is futile. Infuriate.
Decided by destiny.
Strike dead.
What the f- Except for the traveler? Oh my god.
The stars are fading.
What do you mean except for the traveler?
Strike dead.
I need to heal. Oh, this isn't good. Bro.
You face the lightning directly. Commendable.
Excuse me? What? What do you mean? Come on now.
Wake up, wake up!
Bro, I better get up. I swear to fucking God. Definitely a sprint jump. Haha.
Shogun, who was that?
Seize him under the decree. Huh? Next time, I will strike twice.
Get it? Because lightning strikes twice. Fuck, that was cool. Oh my god, that was so cool. Fuck.
Why have we
stopped here? What just happened?
In case you've forgotten, the Kamori Tea House is the safest place for me to hide in this area. The only thing is, I probably won't be able to leave again for some time. I'll have to leave the next steps to you.
Yeah, this is very sudden.
Go to Tatarasuna and find the resistance. The Shogun's army is almost certainly about to issue a warrant for our arrest. There are very few parties that will be willing to shelter us, but the resistance is an exception.
Paimon's pretty sure Ayaka mentioned them before. Oh yeah, Sangamiya's group, the ones who came together to fight the Vision Hunt Decree.
That's right. The resistance was founded by Sangonomiya Kokumi, the divine priestess of Watatsumi Island. Currently, it's her subordinate, Goro, who leads them in their war against the Shogun's army. However, the Yashiro Commission is not on especially close terms with the resistance, so your dealings with us would normally be frowned upon. But you're different, so that shouldn't work against you. As far as I can see, the resistance shouldn't have any reason to turn you away.
Bro, let me get back in there with Ball.
We can't
fuck her ass up.
The resistance force's current location.
Damn it.
You'll have to ask around along the way. You'll likely pass through territory occupied by the Shogun's army at some point. So be sure to stay on your guard at all times. Don't worry about me. I can remain hidden when I want to. I won't make it easy for them.
That was so crazy. Holy shit. Ooh. Nice. Okay, let's keep going. Seems we're finally getting somewhere. Looks like we're gonna be another character too. Should be exciting.
Crumble!
There he is. Hello, Fox Boy.
This is what happened, General Goro. I was surrounded by Shogunate Samurai. They can use the elements without a vision.
I see that chest in the background.
Really use people.
I presume you've heard that the goal of the resistance is to defeat the Shogun's army and repeal the Vision Hunt Decree. This is no easy task. Each who sets, tell me, why do you wish to join us? The resistance cannot accept any who don't possess a warrior's will. You and I must be certain. You're referring to the ceremony to mark the 100th vision seized under the decree, right? It was a disturbance, allegedly. Highly unusual, why do you wish to discuss this all of a sudden? What?
Yep, we had a fight with the Raiden Shogun and everything. After that,
Now that you mention it, it read, reward for the capture of a blonde-haired traveler and their mysterious flying pet.
What?
My apologies. I understand your situation well enough for now. On behalf of the resistance, welcome to our ranks. Her Excellency is currently away from the camp. We don't know where she went, but I will ask Tepe here to show you around the camp first, and then dispatch you straight to the front line.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I sense another big cutscene. See what we got. See what we got.
Hmm.
there she is.
So, you are the only one here?
Ugh.
I thought I might get to meet your grand strategist. She is the one that's been causing our forces so much trouble. But soon, the resistance will fall. They are no match for the we have already rooted out those behind the resistance. All who have dishonored the almighty Shogun will be punished.
God bless.
I have faith in Her Excellency and in the soldiers of the resistance. The Vision Hunt decree is a brutal injustice. Our resistance has only just begun.
It is futile. There is one other thing. I'm sure you've seen the recent arrest warrants. I trust that the blonde traveler is somewhere among your forces now. I will make you a deal. Hand him over to us, and you'll buy yourself some time. A respite from the bloodshed would be advantageous to both sides, would it not?
So that's why you brought reinforcements. Just to get...
He is of great importance to the almighty Shogun. But the way I see it, he is expendable to the resistance.
That's where you're wrong. He means just as much to us. As a member of the resistance, he's a comrade. I'll never surrender him to you.
Hey.
The resistance never betrays its own. Her Excellency made that clear to everyone from the very beginning.
Damn straight.
Tepe and the Traveler. What are you? It would appear our time to fight
Well, we meet again. This time, I won't let you get away. I thought that you would seek refuge with the resistance in the hope of receiving asylum. That you choose to show up here proves that you have more bravery in you than I had originally thought. Why not represent the resistance in a fight?
A fight of honor?
Before the battle begins, each to the superior force, her motives are clear. She wants to use the match as an opportunity to capture you.
Well, what do you think? Will you fight?
I won't lose. Come on now. Who is this? Fighting a regular guy? Oh, come on now. Okay. Oh my fucking god. Bro. Is this what we're doing? I'm gonna use the Traveler.
To eternity, by order of the almighty Shogun.
Be wary. You're up against a powerful opponent.
What the fuck? Come on now. Please, a challenge. Uh-oh. God.
You got this.
Cujo's right hand.
Watch your step. Don't hold back.
Allow me to strike first. I dare you.
Following thunder.
There we go.
Strain harder.
Stronger than I anticipated. This contest has served its purpose.
Bitch!
Soldiers, attack!
Whoa.
Glory to the Shogun and her everlasting reign!
Prepare to engage! All of you, with me!
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Where am I in all this? So I just don't exist? Traveler, hello. Thank you.
No!
Stand firm! Hold the line!
It's not looking too good. Oh! Ah, shit.
Her Excellency.
The wait is over, my comrades. Now is our moment.
Calm as the breeze.
Whoa, it's fucking Kazuha.
I just hope you can afford all these masks.
Oh my god, Pedro! What the fuck?
We meet again, old friend.
Holy shit, this is fucking dope.
Retreat!
All forces, retreat!
This is sick. Oh my god. Ah, Jesus. Speaking of. Pedro!
First time we've met. Please allow me to introduce myself. I am Sangonomiya Kokomi, organizer of the resistance and also the divine priestess of Watatsumi Island.
Oh. Whoops.
Perhaps it's the first time you're hearing that title. To put it simply, I'm the person currently in charge on Watatsumi Island, which is also
Whoa.
The home front of the resistance.
Fucking lightning in the background.
I actually heard all about you from Beidou and Kazuha.
Beidou!
I hadn't expected Beidou! You joined the resistance, though. Do you have a plan beyond this point? In that case, shall we continue our conversation at the Shrine of Sangonomiya?
Sure.
Although the Shogun's army has retreated for now, the war is far from over. The Vision Hunt Decree has not been repealed. And neither the Tenryo Commission nor the Raiden Shogun show any sign of stopping. In short, our problems have yet to be resolved. I suggest we move to the shrine to discuss our counterplan. What say you?
Can I come too? I know Watatsumi Island very well. I can carry on being your guide if you'd like.
Goro, thank you for all you have done. Our forces are weaker than the Shogun's army. And my absence can only have made the recent days all the more trying for you. I'm afraid I must still ask you to stay a while longer. To keep eyes on the Shogun's army and also to see to the wounded. But I will ask the mercenaries to remain stationed here. And Kazuha is here too. Hopefully this will serve to reduce the pressure you are under.
Well received, Your Excellency.
I must return to Sangonomiya now. I have a few things to attend to. Once you're ready, please rendezvous with Teppei. He will escort you there. Thank you for all your efforts so far. From this day on, I fight alongside you. Fight for the future of Inazuma.
Oh shit, there we go. That fucking quest was dope. And another constellation. Fuck yes. Thank you. Hello, you two.
On the way here, I happened to learn of the bounty on your head. As expected, you seem to have given them quite the challenge in that regard. I hear also that you witnessed the Raiden Shogun. I trust she's as oppressive as ever.
She's beautiful.
And Musono Hitotachi. Are there truly those who can withstand it? Perhaps one day we will be able to face her oppression head on. This is the reason I returned to Inazuma.
I can only imagine. Beto.
I guarantee you, only the Alcor could pull off an ambush as quietly as that.
That.
Did we give you a fright? I gotta admit, I was caught off guard myself. When we dropped you off in Rito, I wasn't expecting Tatarasuna would be the next place I'd see you.
That.
Wherever you might end up, you'll always be part of Captain Beto's crew.
Damn straight.
If you're ever in a tight spot, come and find me. I'll have your back.
Ah, I love this fucking character. Nice, she's awesome. What's up, girl?
Her Excellency never... I must say, I was certainly surprised to look out and see Kazuma joining the fray. It's been quite some time since we last fought side by side. At that time, his friend was defeated in a duel before the throne and executed by the Raiden Shogun.
Oh, shit.
Kazuma came to visit the resistance as he was fleeing Inazuma with his friend's vision. Hard to believe it's been so long.
I guess this is it. Alright. Well, that was a lot.